into heaven, there's a dimension where you're hearing and seeing the revelation in a way that you wouldn't otherwise. And the prayer is the intimacy, it's the walk with the Lord. We need to combine the fasting, the place of saying, God, it's all about you, with the revelation. No, you understand that. But Luke, do you have anything else?